You did this. You came into my life, and you made me trust you, and then I find out that I'm not the only one?
I'm sorry, you're a doctor, right?
That ain't a manner of speaking. I'm a therapist.
I don't need a therapist.
I asked you a simple question. Do you want to fix your problems or not?
Yes!
No, stay too weak.
You think I'm supposed to accept that I'm just like, what, time traveling? Because this can't be for real.
Tell me why you picked me.
Well, why not you? Is your life so insignificant?
No, but...
Erica, we made a contract. In order for that contract to work, you have to trust me.
I don't care if you're not the perfect therapist. You're the right therapist for me.
I hate him and I want to punch at his face!
Why don't you just relax, okay? And come and sit.
Thank you, Dr. Tom.
Would you kindly call me back?
Patients, but none who were as special to me as you.